guys, welcome back to my channel. And as you can probably tell, I'm using a different camera. First of all, it doesn't have the same audio as I would normally use because this doesn't allow me to input an external mic on it. So that's why it's sounding a little different. You can probably tell there's a lot of echo because I'm actually in my makeup room, which is a small storage space that I have here in the house. And I've used it to put my jewelry on display, put my makeup on display. It's actually a two shelf sort of, it's a coffee table with a little ledge underneath where I actually put my makeup. And as you can tell, I don't have any makeup on my face right now. I'm trying to give my skin a break because I've been breaking out in this area. Okay, but other than that, this is going to be sort of like a show and tell on my new makeup setup. I've been trying to arrange it in a way that I can actually be proud to show it off. So, okay, that didn't sound right because I'm not trying to show off. I just wanted you to see what I did to for if you have like a limited space. Okay, so let me just move the camera closer so you can see what I have done. Let me just, oopsie. On the wall, you can see that's how high the ceiling is. On the wall, I have placed some hooks, okay? And then I put on there some of my nicer, colorful, blingy blings, okay? And that's what you're seeing at the moment. That's my background, okay? They're just like hooks that I don't even have to put them on. I don't even have to nail them on the wall. They're with adhesives, and each one would be able to carry a weight of 5 kilograms. Okay, moving on. Let's start on this side. Okay, I have my trusty mirror from IKEA. It's dual-sided, so this one is the regular side. Yay, there I am. And then if you flip it, it's magnified. I think it's 2x magnification or 3x magnification, not really sure. But yeah, that's magnified. Right next to it is my brush holder from e.l.f. This was $15 I got when I got this, but I think it was on sale back then, so it might be less than that actually. Okay, let me just flip that over. And then I have a candle holder where you can see my candle. They're both from IKEA. The candle's from IKEA. It's vanilla scented. And then the holder is also from IKEA. The holder is 12 dirhams, which in dollars would be a little less than, it's about $3. Okay, a little over $3. And then the candle itself, they come in a pack of 12, also about, I think it was 17 dirhams for the 12. So that cost me about a little less than $5 for 12 of those size. And then I got this flower vase from Home Center. And I got, those aren't real flowers, by the way. They look real, but they're not these orchids. They're artificial ones. I just thought it brings a little bit more color as opposed to my the whiteness of my room. Okay. Then I have a few of my makeup books. This is actually a regular notebook that's got a black pages on it, and this is where I write my ideas on what I would put up as a video or what kind of reviews I'm going to do on my blog, which I admittedly need to get back on. I haven't been on my blog for a while. I'm not sure if I want to continue blogging, but I'm sure I'm going to continue doing makeup videos. Okay, so some of the books that I have is from Scott Barnes about face, which has Jennifer Lopez as the model. Then I have Ray Morris Express Makeup. And I've got another Ray Morris Makeup, The Ultimate Guide. Okay. I do have another one from back home from Robert Jones, which was like their 5, 10, 15, and 20 minute makeup guide. Okay. But that's back home in the Philippines. I don't know if I'm going to want to bring that back. Then over here, I have my sunglasses. This is Gucci. Okay, I've got my Revlon Colorstay foundation just because I don't know where to put it at the moment. Got my Body Shop wooden white tooth comb. I've got a little spritzer for when I put foundation on, well, with a brush. I tend to put spritz water on the brush. This is my brush cleaner for when I want to do spot cleaning. This is from HD Makeup Academy, from where I did my makeup class. I've got the Urban Decay All-Nighter Makeup Setting Spray. They're all just here because I use them quite often. I've got a spare battery for my Japanese heated lash curler. Now, to take a peek into the makeup box that I have, these are all palettes. Most of them are eyes. I think there's only one that's blush. And those are my eye palettes. These are all eyeshadow palettes. Okay. And I've got one blush palette here. That's my Makeup Forever, what are they called? Flash palette. And then these are some of, I've actually purged my foundation collection and only kept the ones that I truly love. So that's why I've got my Colorstay here. I've got my CoverGirl. This is my Chorus one. I've got the Bourjois 123 Perfect Correcting Pigments Foundation. While this doesn't really stay long for me, I only use it on the winter because in the summer it's just gonna slide off my face. And there's also the my all-time favorite Tarte Amazonian Clay Foundation. In there, I also got my Banana Powder and my Revlon BB Cream. And then all the rest are really eye palettes, eyeshadow palettes. At the bottom here is where I keep loads of the makeup. Okay, so I've got here a mesh wire container that has all of my cream eyeshadows. A lot of them are Maybelline Color Tattoos, Tarte, Amazonian cream shadows, and some of my L'Oreal Infallible, which they're not really cream, but they're so creamy I would think of them as cream. Okay, I've also got another mesh container of miscellaneous stuff. These are brushes that I got from Coastal Scents when I did my Black Friday haul, which I haven't opened. These are backups of everything that I've already gotten. A lot of them are already in that big container there. However, some are still here because I don't really want to open everything all at the same time. And like say here I've got my brush holders. These are the melted NYX, what do you call this? Pencils, eyeliners, and all the other stuff, including things that I have not actually used yet that I want to use a little later on. And the next one I've got there my eyeliners, my mascara, my brow gel, and my heated lash curler. Also, I've got some eye primers in there. This one I think came from one of the palettes that I have. And also my lash adhesive from Revlon's there. Okay. The next one has got my bronzers and highlighters in. So there you go. This is my current favorite at the moment. This is the Josie Maran Argan Illuminator. And my classic favorite bronzer slash contour is the Hoola Benefit. Okay. And then there's like loose pigments here that I'm trying to figure out what to do with. Probably, I saw a video by Dustin Hunter on how to make sort of those Lorac glitter highlighter things. Liquid ones, so I might try and do that. Here I've got glosses, lip liners, and the like. Yeah, so I've got even the pencil, what do you call these? This is Ultra Lip Gloss Pencil. Okay, I've got those in there. Lip liners, mostly glosses. And then let's just move a little bit closer. Here is another mesh wire where I've got all of my lipstick collection. I've got some Maybelline Color Sensationals here. I've got some Revlon lip butters, some Lime Crime lipsticks. I put them upside down so I can see what the colors are. These are from my Models Prefer line. I've got some Kat Von D as well. I've got a lot of OCC lifters, as you can see. I just put them where there's a gap so they don't move. Got a lot of Tarte lip surgeons as well, and a Rimmel one over there. And I've got two from Sleek as well over here. Okay. And this one has a lot more miscellaneous stuff like concealers, brow gel, face primers, powder. Yep. Basically that. So that's what I have in there. And my current favorite container is this, because this is where all my favorite blushes are. Like I said, I've done some purging. I've given away some of my my makeup. The ones that I've kept are the ones that I really love. Okay, so you can see here, yeah, I've got a collection of Tarte, I've got some MAC, I've got a NARS, I've got Sleek over here, I've got an Inglot over there, and yeah, really some random stuff. At the very back, don't know if you can see, there's a container as well here of things that are like backups, as well as other like miscellaneous ones, eyelashes and brow gels, and a lot of the Sephora samples that I received that I haven't actually gone through. Over there are some makeup bags that I haven't used. Now, underneath there is the floor, but I also have there a bag. This is from the Sephora VIB sale. And I gave away one of these to one of my subscribers, but it's got all of the goodies that I love from Origins. And it's essentially, it's a bag of extras. I've got a Neutrogena one. I've got one outside, but this is like a backup. All of my backups are in here, and things that I haven't actually used. I've got, this is the Olay Henriksen that I bought that came with that freebie. And a lot of my Sephora, what do you call this? Sephora samples as well. So, yep. And then there's like miscellaneous stuff underneath there. This is like a freebie from the Victoria's Secret set that Duncan gave me. And then I've got some of my, what is this? Bath and Body Works Triple Moisture Cream. The ones that were left after I've done the giveaway. Alright, so I hope you enjoyed my makeup room tour. That's essentially what it is. Oh, I forgot to show you. My lighting is coming from, where are you? That massive thing over there. It's supposed to come with an umbrella, but I prefer not to use it because I needed all the lights that I could possibly need. There you go. So, speaking of the umbrella, it's actually right here. Right next to it. There you go. There you go. I'm just not using it. Okay. So that is my makeup room, and it literally is, I can't even, like, that's the width, and the length is about like that, and my hand over here is touching the door. That's how small this room is, but it shows you that you don't need a massive room to be able to organize your things. And I don't know, I really like it. And I like that it's got a white background because everything else stands out and I can do what I like in terms of decorating the place. So that's it. Thanks for watching. Bye.